Hi, you guys. In my humble opinion, I think beginning next season, Kenny Jennings will be the regular host of Jeopardy, man. As Jeopardy slowly fading out Mayim Bialik, man. I think Mayim Bialik will still be parts of the Jeopardy, only tournaments, like college, high school, or celebrity edition, all right? Not regular old, you know, like tournaments of champions, man, all right? What's good? Beginning next season, man. What's good? Just my humble opinion, man. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye.